Hello boys and girls, my name's Tiffanie Lael and today I have a story for you called Bill the Brilliant Branch, written by Andrew McDonough. Once there was a beautiful grapevine, and on that vine lived a branch named Basil. One day, Basil was dreaming when suddenly, "I am the greatest!" It was Bill the Brilliant Branch. "I'll grow a triple bunch to munch for lunch." "Wow," thought Basil, "I'd be happy if I could grow just three grapes." "I am the highest." It was Bill the Brilliant Branch again. "I'm so high, I touch the sky." Basil thought, "Any lower down, I'd be under the ground." "I am the smartest." It was Bill. "I have a PhD in grapeology." Basil couldn't even spell PhD, and he had never heard of grapeology. All morning, Bill the Brilliant Branch bragged and bragged as Basil sank lower and lower and lower. Then suddenly, "I am the vine, and you are the branches," said the vine. "Bill, you will grow lots of grapes, but not because you're brilliant. Grapes come from being part of the vine. Basil, you may not be the greatest, the highest, or the smartest branch, but you will grow grapes because you are also part of the vine." And sure enough, that summer, Bill the Brilliant Branch and Basil grew grapes, thanks to the vine.